Two measures aiming to put more limitations on oil and natural gas drilling in Colorado will not be on the November ballot. Supporters apparently did not get enough signatures. They wanted to overturn a decision about preserving the state's ability to regulate oil and gas development. Those against the bill say the measure would have ruined the state's economy. Organizers still have 30 days to appeal the decision.